good for you?
It's a big experience. I mean, I live in the USA, and to come here and not be right here seeing this, I mean, it's a once-in-a-lifetime experience. And it feels good.
It feels good. It feels good because I was here when I was here for Easter Mass. I was here when Pope John Paul II died, when the bells rang in the square. And then I came, waited 14 hours to view his body, and now I was here when this one was elected, when the white smoke came out. Now I'm here, so finally, like, get to see him close.